Mamaya lalamig yung to. Tingnan mo, napaka-iksi ng shorter.
And why laging hintay tayo ng order? Paglalaroan natin si Pepe.
Muy, muy maganda ka. Sometimes,
ano? Cheater, ah?
Yan maganda ka sometimes.
Texture is like,
No.
Ang gulo naman ang shoutout natin. Go, baby. We're almost done.
Very supplied tonight. I don't like it.
Maulan pa rin na hapon sa atin, mga bebs. Hanggang ngayon umuulan, kahapon pa siya ganyan. Sobrang gloomy ng panahon ngayon dito. Today is Saturday. As usual, walang Pasko ngayon si Pepe hanggang bukas. Pero depende pa yun kasi medyo may problem kasi dun sa isa dun sa mga restaurants niya. So, kailangan niyang i-monitor pa muna yung mga staff kung kailangan niyang pumunta doon para mag-supervise or hindi. Pero hopefully, mag-stay na lang siya dito sa bahay ng buong araw. Right now, he's not here because he's running around somewhere dun sa labas kasi nagtitraining siya. Medyo ako nga din, namimiss ko na mag-workout. Kaya lang, kailangan ko pa maghintay ng isang buwan. Sabi kasi ng aking doktor, pwede naman daw ako mag-workout. Especially kung active naman daw ako bago ako maging pregnant, okay lang daw sa akin mag-exercise. Pero kailangan daw is, hintayin ko munang malampasan ko yung first trimester ko. Hinihintay ko lang si Pepeng umuwi kasi... Oy! Huwag mong kainin yan, be! Hinihintay ko lang siya umuwi kasi we're going somewhere for lunch. Ayoko na dito kasi magluto or mag-order. Gusto niya sana mag-order na lang kami for delivery. Kaya lang, ang ano kasi, maghuhugas pa ako ng pinggan. Kakatapos ko lang maglinis. And ngayon sobrang bilis kong mapagod. As in, minsan nga naliligo na lang ako ha. Halfway ng paliligo ko, hinihingal na ako. At saka sumasakit na yung likod ko. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Pupunta lang kami somewhere na pwede kami kumain. Then after that, we will go straight na para mag-grocery kasi gusto nga lang din namin mag-stay dito sa bahay para sa dinner and, you know, mag-Netflix and chill, kumbaga. So we're thinking na pumunta doon sa Japanese grocery na nadaanan namin nung isang araw. Marami silang mga varieties ng seafoods doon and kanina sabi ni Pepe parang gusto daw niya ng lobster. Minsan lang naman kami mag-indulge sa mga pagkain na, alam niyo, medyo kamahalan. Ang ano naman kasi sa amin ni Pepe, hindi kami mahilig gumastos sa mga, you know, material na bagay. Especially si Pepe, mas gusto niya yung gumagastos siya sa pagkain kasi, yun, doon siya nagiging masaya. Unless may makita siyang running shoes na gusto niyang bilihin kasi avid fan siya ng pagtatakbo. Okay lang naman yun kasi nagagamit naman niya. Dito na si Pepe, kakabalik lang yan. Okay. Nihintay lang naman yung Grab. Kakain muna kami bago kami mag-grocery. Where are we going?
Kakatawa yun.
What?
Kakatawa yun.
Sexy naman ito yun.
Huh?
You're so sexy.
We can buy, let's see, they have like a really nice tuna.
I cannot eat tuna, babe.
Cook, yes.
Cook, yes. But
nice, let's see, they have a lot of...
You cannot nice eat fish. Raw seafood or anything raw, I cannot. Mm. Mamaya lalamig yung to. Tingnan mo, napaka-iksi ng shirt. Ayaw nga, meron akong, parang ano ba tawag dito? Jumpsuit. Tapos meron akong ganito. Hindi ko napapakita. It's here, okay. Let's go down.
3 minutes.
Dito na kami sa Commons. Akit lang kami doon sa pinakataas kasi nandun yung restaurant na pupunta namin for lunch. Lagi kami pumupunta rito pagka naka-off si Pepe. Kasi marami silang restaurant dito. Open pati siya. Marami kang pwedeng upuan. Yan. Hinihingal na agad ako. Makita ko ng hagdan. Diyos ko. Kapoy? Can you say kapoy?
Kapoy? What is kapoy?
It means tired in Bisaya.
Nandun kami. Nandun kami kakain. Oh, you see, I told you, they're not busy.
Dito na kami. Lagi kami dito kumakain for brunch. Kasi open sila brunch till dinner. So minsan, pagka kami ni Pepe, nagkikrave kami ng masarap na comfort food. Yeah, pero may mga healthy meal din naman sila dito. May salad din sila. But you want to order, babe? What do you want to order? Tapos na kami yung order. Hintay na lang natin yung order natin. And while laging hintay tayo ng order, paglalaroan natin si Pepe.
Babe.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you in front of me.
Show them, babe, how good you are in speaking Tagalog.
I'm not good, man. Yeah,
you're good. Sometimes you speak to me in Tagalog or you respond to me in Tagalog. Okay.
Cuchillo, tenedor.
No.
I don't know any other words in Tagalog.
When the words that I always say to you, sometimes when I'm pissed or when I get annoyed to you. Okay, what else?
Derecho po. I don't remember when you say turn right or turn left.
Kaliwa po, kanan po.
Ah, kanan. Wait.
Kanan, where is kanan?
Kanan is right.
Yes.
And kaliwa.
This
and derecho po.
Yes.
Very and then.
What else? When you want to tell a person you're not funny, or when you ask me, is that funny, but in like a mocking way.
Kakati. Kakatina mo. How is it?
No, babe. You no? Just told me that earlier.
Kakatawa yon.
Yes,
kakatawa yon.
Okay, when you want me to hurry up.
Hmm? Ah, bilis. Bilis. Bilis girl.
What else? You have a
Alicanas. Faster,
what is it
no?
In English?
It's like go fast, no?
No, it's like let's go, vamos.
Let's go, yeah, let's go. Alicana.
When sometimes I tell you a joke,
yeah,
and then you don't find it funny.
Yes.
Aside from nakakatawa yon, you say something else.
When your jokes are not funny.
Or I'm saying something that you don't really like and you don't really give a fuck. You say something aside from nakakatawa yon.
In Tagalog? Yeah. Really? Anyhow. Yeah? Anyhow.
How do you say I love you in Tagalog? You should know this, babe. This is very easy.
I love you?
Yes. You should know this, babe.
I'm thinking. I love you. Te quiero, mi corazón.
No, that's funny.
Huh?
That's funny.
I have no idea.
No?
No.
Mahal kita. No? How about you're beautiful?
Huh?
You know this. You told me this once.
Muy guapa.
No, that's Spanish.
No. Eres muy guapa. Eres muy, muy maganda ka. Sometimes. You are maganda ka sometimes. Not in the morning.
Why sometimes?
When you wake up, you look like a rat.
Thank you, ah.
Huh?
Thank you, ah.
It's okay. I still love you.
And it's my salad language. Alang yaka, babe, napakabasas mo. What kind of salad is this one? Tomato salad.
Tomato salad.
No?
Mixed tomatoes.
Yeah, and then may complimentary bread.
Muy healthy for you.
And then, magkakoconut water lang ako, si Pepe. Cozy lang.
Ito pa yung isa sa mga orders namin. This is chicken croquetas, right? Correct?
Yeah.
Chicken croquetas. And then yung quesadilla. It has spinach, chicken, and what else?
Cheese.
Cheese inside, cheddar cheese. Tapos yung condiments na guacamole,
pico de gallo.
Pico de gallo, and the sour cream, right?
Yeah.
We're just waiting for the hot fish and yun na lahat ng order namin. Kain tayo!
Bebs, nasa bahay na ulit kami. Naggawa na namin mag-grocery. And sa sobrang busog namin dalawa ni Pepe, yung sinabi ko dapat magla-lobster kami, sinabi niya pa na magpapa-eya siya with lobster, hindi na natulog. So yun, hindi na kami bumili ng lobster kasi nga sa sobrang busog namin, sabi ko hindi na ako nagki-crave ng lobster. So iba na lang yung ano namin, binili namin. More on fruits na lang yung binili namin. Alay ko. Do you wanna give it to them?
Hmm?
The three?
Yeah.
Oh, wait lang. Sige, mag-haul tayo pero unahin ko muna pakita sa inyo yung kila Sugar kasi ito si Pepe walang yan. Ano ba yan? Binalaan ko sila Sugar neto. Yung dental sticks ata to, tapos flavor salmon with veggie. Kasi allergic sila sa chicken. Bigay mo na. Oh, dali! Papa got something for you, Bubu! Papa got something for you! Go, go, go down, go down, go down!
What is this?
Go down!
Sugar, sit. No, sit. Sit. High five. Good boy. High five. Canela, sit there. High five. Hey. Sit.
Ang gulo nyo.
High five. Good boy. Good boy.
What about Canela?
Yeah, Canela.
Good
high
boy, Kuya.
Can I? Sit there. High five. High five. Give me five. Hey, just two guys. Sit there. Sit.
Canela.
Sit, I give you. Yeah.
Good boy. Good boy.
Wow, you like?
Wow. They like it?
Yeah, look at you. Look
over. Why? What happened to you?
Look.
Hola, you like it, Bubalu?
Yeah, it's so good.
Hola, you like salmon, right?
Hola.
What about you? Huh?
Wait, you finish?
You finish it? Hoy, in serio? Serio, babe? Walang yaka, Canela. Napaka... Napakasiba mo!
Canela.
Anyway, let's start with our haul kasi. Medyo pagod ako, parang after nito gusto kong mag-idlip ng konti bago ako magluto mamaya. So, eto na. Bumili kami ng fresh pasta. Ito is prosciutto and mozzarella. And then, broccoli. Bumili rin kami ng chicken breast without skin at all. And then, itong potatoes. Ito, more on putas na. Bumili kami ng mangga. Ay, mangga. Ano ba ito? Saging. Mangga. Ripe mango. Strawberry. Ayan. Tapos, ay sorry. Bumili din tayo ng watermelon. Bumili rin kami ng isang tray ng egg. Bumili kami ng coffee ni Pepe. Kanyang Americano. Bumili kami ng yogurt. This one, we haven't tried this before. Mag-focus ka, utang na loob. Ayan. Coconut yogurt siya. Bumili kami ng apat. Dalawang flavor ng yogurt flavor and yung isa, original flavor ng coco guard or coconut yogurt. I just don't know the difference. Kasi parehas naman silang yogurt. We also got this one, cashew nuts. Pesto. Ito yung pesto, ito yung sauce na gustong gusto ko, na lagi kong kinakain na I don't mind to eat it every day with pasta. Pero since nung nagbuntis na ako, or nung nabuntis na ako, ayoko na kahit yung amoy niya. We got this as well. Chickpeas. Mag-focus ka naman, uy. Lentils. Yan. Last two items are granola, of course. And then, itong tomato sauce. Dito si Sugar sa gilid to. Do you wanna say hi, Bubalu? Hello. Hello, people. Wow naman. Lahat to, total is 1,961.75. Okay, yun lang yung ating haul. Dilikpit ko muna to and magsisiesta tayo ng konti kasi pagod ako. Wala pa akong pahinga since kanina umaga na nagising kami. Ganda gabi. Kagising-gising lang namin ni Pepe. Natulog din kanina si Pepe. Tinitingnan ko yung tsura ko dito sa ano. Ang haggard-haggard ko na. 7:40 na. Kagising-gising lang namin ni Pepe. Parehas kami busog. Ngayon, sabi ko sa kanya, magpuprutas na lang kami. Tapos, di ba, may binili naman kaming yogurt. So, yun na lang siguro yung kakainin namin. And instead of cooking paella, na dapat yun yung original dinner namin, dalawa ni Pepe. Nanimutan kasi namin bumili ng ano, ng bigas. Wala pala kaming bigas dyan. So, yun na lang gagawin namin tomorrow for lunch. Hugasan ko muna itong mga pinagkainan ni Pepe kanina. Hindi niya pa rin hinuhugasan. Ako pa rin talaga maghuhugas. Walang yata talaga to. Joke lang. Okay lang naman. Kasi alam kong ayaw na ayaw niyo naghuhugas ng pinggan. Mas maasahan ko yan pagka ano, pagsasampay ng damit at saka paglo-load ng laundry. Yun gusto niya yan. Pero pagka hugas, hindi niya masadong bet yan. Napaupo na naman ako. Tumawag kasi yung ate ko. Maghuhugas na sana ako ng pinggan. Sabay tawag yung ate ko. Hindi ko na naman natin yung paghuhugas ko. What are you going to eat, babe? I will eat as well before I wash the dishes. I will eat. Are you going to eat the yogurt? Do you want to try the yogurt or just
no,
yogurt?
No.
Okay. I will try one yogurt. See. And then strawberry.
What?
Hello, vlog. It's me, Sugar. I want strawberry.
Strawberry?
Hindi ko malalang gusto yung texture ng yogurt. Para siyang ano. Alam niyo na yung
pagkasabihin. What's that with you?
It has a weird texture.
The texture is like a...
Mmm!
Like what? Like.
No.
Babe, can you give me banana, please?
Shout out tayo, mga babes. Hindi pa naman kami matutulog, pero manonood kasi kami ng movie. And minsan, pag nanonood kami, well, hindi pala minsan, most of the time, pag nanonood kami ng movie, nakakatulog na agad ako. So, before ako makatulog at hindi pa namin tumagawa, gagawin na namin siya
ngayon. Don't push ka na.
I'm not pushing him. You're I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, boom-boom. Okay, let's start na, babe. Are you ready? Let's do this, people. Sugar, do you wanna sit beside Mama? Come here, up! Suplado si Sugar. Anyway, first is, babe, yes. Binabati ko si...
Precious honey.
Okay. Precious honey. Hi, Miss Precious Honey. Hola, hola sa'yo. Thank you for watching. Lagi siya nanonood sa amin. Lagi ko siya nakikita, nagko-comment sa mga videos namin. And meron rin siyang YouTube channel. So, alam niyo nang gagawin. Support din natin ang ating mga kapwa. Small YouTuber katulad ko.
Next is...
Malin Opema. Hi, Malin Opema. Magandang gabi. Ayan. Hello sa iyo diyan. Kung nasa man, kung nasaan ka man, babe. Sana happy ka ko ng mga ginagawa mo ngayon sa iyong buhay diyan, babe. Okay, next. Ang gulo ng shoutout natin para kaming lasing. Next is Miss Loida Lucero. Yan, from Doha, Qatar. Wow, babe. Wow, merong nagwa-watch sa atin from Doha. Did you understand what I said?
Yes, she's looking at your channel from Doha.
Yeah, wow, babe. Very good si Papa, babe, ha. Hello po, Miss Loida Lucero. Happy viewing po. Maraming salamat po sa panonood.
Next
face the camera, kanila.
Emily Cameron.
Yan. Hi, Emily Cameron.
Hello.
Tama ba, babe? Cameron or... Camero. Hello sa iyo, babe. Ito yung ano, isa sa mga nanood ng channel ko na gusto niya akong mag-review about dun sa aking vitamin E cream. Hola daw siya sa iyo, babe. Hola, Pepe.
Hola.
Pero hola, babe. And then, next is...
May I ask you, how many do we have?
Hmm? Babe!
I wanna know. Love the phone.
Ah, sorry. Game. Ang gulo naman ang shoutout natin. Go, babe. We're almost done.
Very supplied tonight. I don't like...
No. Next.
Next is Miss Eden Dieza.
Is it Eden or Eden? I think
Eden.
It's Eden.
Eden Dieza.
Wow, social na naman ng apelido mo, babe.
Hola, Eden.
Hola, babe. Hola. Thank you for watching. Sana nag-enjoy ka. Sana magkamagsama manood sa amin. Go.
Hello, Queenie.
Hi, Queenie. Magandang gabi. Magandang umaga. Magandang hapon kung nasaan ka man ngayon. Thank you sa panonood din.
Next one is Inday Beb.
Inday Beb. Hi! Hello, Inday Beb. Thank you for watching. OFW rin siya and YouTuber. So, alam nyo na. Pa-support sa ating mga co-YouTuber na maliliit dyan katulad ko. Next is Miss Felinda Carbone. Hello, ma'am. She's a Filipina living in Malta.
Ah, very nice, beautiful island.
You've been there?
Nice weather. I have friends living there.
Ah, okay. Munti ka na kami lumipat dito sa Malta last year. Pero hindi natuloy kasi... Basta hindi kami natuloy. Pero muntik-muntik na kami mag-move ng Malta. Hello po sa inyo, Miss Felinda Carbone. I hope one day we can visit Malta.
Yeah, me too.
Next is Miss Tess Ador.
Hola, Tess.
Hi, she's from Qatar, babe. Hola! Ang dami na nanonood sa atin ng Middle East, babe. From Middle East.
They're Filipinos, right?
Yes, living abroad. Yeah, living and working abroad. Hello po sa inyo dyan.
Next is...
Tapna! Hello, Tapna! Magandang gabi sa'yo or hapon or madaling araw sa'yo. Thank you for watching! And then, next is...
Miss...
Sophie...
You or me?
You. Okay. You. Go.
Are you sure?
Si. Go!
Miss Sophie Catalina Lopezillo.
Hello, Sophie Catalina Lopezillo. Hola sa'yo. From CDO, from Philippines. Hello sa'yo dyan. Happy viewing. And sana manood ka pa rin sa mga upcoming uploads namin. Ito na talaga yung last. So, nag-greet ko na rin siya kahapon. Kaya lang nag-request siya ulit na sana ma-greet namin siya. But this time with Pepe. Kasi... Nung last shoutout ko ako lang mag-isa, diba? So, greet her.
Hola, Rona. Rona May Bales.
May.
Rona May Bales.
Hello po. Oh,
hola, Rona. Thank you so much for following.
Hola.
For following this channel.
So, that's it for today's vlog, guys. Thank you for watching. Ika-close na namin ito dahil napakagulo na itong dalawa mo kasama ko. Oh, kanina, close the vlog.
Bye, guys. I'm tired already. Bye.
Thank you guys for watching of our today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to give this video a like and please subscribe if you haven't already. And let's catch up very soon. Bye!